morning. Now we are going to learn English topic action words. Do you know what is the action? Yes, in the from morning to evening, hum subah se raat sone tak what we are doing at a home, outside, anywhere, that is the action words. Okay, now we are writing, we are reading. I will show the action, you tell me. Drinking, eating, drinking. Yes, eating. Now, reading, hearing, and then ha 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 ha. Laughing, cry. Yes, this is all a action words. Now, dancing, running, jumping, these all are action words. What we are doing from morning to evening, that is a action words. Action words are tells us someone or something does. Did you got it? Action word tells us someone or something does. It means we are doing from morning to evening. Hum subah utne ke baad sone tak what are the work we are doing? That one is action word. Action. Did you got it, baby? Now I will show few pictures you have to identify. Okay, babies? Yes. See. This is a, what is the girl is doing? The girl is nodding. Yes, nod. She nods her head. Nod is also one of the action word. Very good. See, in these two boys. Yes, these two boys are, what they are doing? Fighting. Quarreling. Fighting kare, jhagda kare. That one is also one of the action. Very good. And this boy. Yes, ha 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 ha, laughing. Yes, very good, laugh. And now, tell me this one. Yes, he is kicking the ball. He kicks the ball. This is also one of the action word. And now, yes, the boy is shouts. The boy shouting, shouts. This is also one of the action word. Now, the ball is bounce. Bounce or that one is also one of the action word. Very good. And now see, something putting. Yes, add, add. This is also one of the action word. Add. And now this girl, what is the girl is doing? The girl is reading. Is it right? The girl reads the book. Reading is also one of the action words. And now what is this? This is a painting. Yes, paint kare. That one is also one of the action words. Drawing, painting, coloring, these all are also action words. You all are doing these activities every day regularly. Is it right, babies? Yes. Now, what is this? Yes, the girl is jumping. The girl is jump. This is action, jump action. Very good. And now this one. Cry, cry, yes. And now this one, yes, tell me, dance. Yes, the girl is dancing. Dance is also one of the action. And next, yes, eat. Eat is also one of the action word. Eating, the boy is eating. And now, see, the girl is giving something to him. Present. That is also one of the action word. Give, give. She gives to him. Give is also one of the action word. And now the boy is, what is the boy is doing? The boy is hopping. Hopping is also one of the action word. Very good. See, this boy fell down. Fall. Fall is also one of the action word. Very good. Action. Now, everyone, open your literacy skill book. We will learn more about the action words. Children, everyone, take out the 81 page of your literacy skill sheet book. Action words. See, what is the girl is doing? The girl is singing. Very good. And read, eat, very good. Tell me, what is the boy doing? Drink, wow, very good. Now, these kids are, what is they are doing? They are playing. The play, drink, sing, these all are action words. Now, open the next page. Now, you all know. Yes. Now, what is the boy is doing? The boy is playing. Is it right? Yes, you all, this is already written here, playing. And the second one, this one, what is the boy is doing? The boy is, yes, jumping. Yes, where is the jumping word written? Everyone, trace all these words. Okay, babies, all the action words. These are jumping. This boy is jumping. Which number is written on his chest? 3. Very good. Everyone write here. 3. Next one. And trace the words also. And then S-I-T-T-I-N-G. Sitting. Who is sitting here? The girl is sitting. Is it right, babies? Yes. Now here write number 5. Okay. Next one. P-L-A-Y, play, playing. Who is playing? Who is playing? Yes, this boy is playing and this boy is also playing with ball. 7, number 7 is playing. I am writing here number 7. And then now drinking. Who is drinking? Number 4, 4 is drinking, already written number 4 here. And then talking. Who is talking? Yes, number 2. This girl is talking. And this girl is drinking. This girl is talking. Number 2. This girl is talking. And next one. Eating. Who is eating? Who is eating? Check it, check it, check it. Yes, this boy is eating. Is it right? What number is here? 6. Very good. Everyone write here. Number 6. And then playing. Who is playing with this boy? Number 7 wala boy ke sath. Who is playing? Yes, this boy is playing with him. Number 8 is also playing. Now come to the second one. Next page, 83. Rinky is a cat. Monu is a rat. They can do many things. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks. Pick action words from the box. Here already given help box. We have to complete these sentences, these activities with the help of help box. One is he's a Rinky. And she's a Rinky and he's a Monu. Iska naam Rinky and this iska naam Monu. Rinky, action words are in the help box. Reads, writes, drinks, eats, runs and jumps. Reads, writes, drinks, eats, runs, jumps. One is, what is the Rinky is doing in here? Rinky, yes. Rinky dash milk. Rinky drinks milk. Very good. This one is the number 1. Everyone write here.
drinks. Write in cursive. You all know. Rinky drinks milk. Next one. What is the Rinky is doing here? Rinky dash after the rat. Rinky runs. Yes, runs. Runs is the word is here. Runs. Number two is the runs. Rinky runs after the rat. And next, what is the Rinky is doing here? Rinky is writing with the pen. Is it right? She writes. Reads, writes. This is a correct word. Writes. And now here, writes. And then next one, Monu. What is Monu doing? Monu dash cheese. Monu eats cheese. Yes, here is the word eats. E-A-T-S, eats. And then next one. What is the Monu is doing? Monu? Come on, tell me. Jumps on the table. Dash on the table. Jumps on the table. The word jumps. J-U-M-P-S. Jumps. And then, what is the Monu is doing? Monu dash a book. Monu reads a book. Monu reads a book. R E A D S. Monu reads a book. Yes. Now open the next page number 84. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the box. Reading, running, eating, playing, dancing. Now, what is Riya doing? Riya is, what is she is doing? Yes, very good, dancing. Riya, dancing. What is Riya doing? Riya, dancing. After the sentence, you have to put full stop. And then, what is Sona doing? Sona is what she is doing. She is running. Sona is running. And put a full stop after one sentence. Sona is running. Next. What is Sami doing? Sami is playing. Sami is playing with the ball. Playing, P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. Sammy is playing. What is Mahi doing? Mahi is reading. Mahi is reading. What is Sumu doing? Sumu is eating. What is Sumu doing? Sumu is eating. And next, look at the picture and tick the correct answer. Next page number 85. Look at the picture and tick the correct answer. The baby is, what is the baby is doing? The baby is laughing or crying? The baby is laughing, first option. The baby is crying. Which one is the correct option? What is she is doing? She is crying. This one is the correct. Is it right? Next. What is the lady doing? The lady is cooking or jumping? Yes, she is cooking. The lady is cooking. The lady is jumping. This is the first one is the correct answer. Very good. And next, what is the boy is doing? The boy is eating. The boy is eating. The boy is drinking. The boy is eating. Which one is the correct? First one or second one? Yes, second one is the correct answer. What is the boy doing? The boy is sleeping. Yes, the boy is sleeping is the first option. The boy is singing. The options are, first one is the correct. Sleeping, the boy is sleeping. And then, this boy is swimming or playing? This boy is playing. The boy is swimming is the first option. The boy is playing is the second option. Yes, everyone tick. Second one. Next one. What is the boy is doing? The boy is walking or running? The boy is... Yes, the boy is running. The second option is the correct. First one is the walking. Second one is the running. The first last option is the correct one. Now, everyone, did you learn? What is the action words? Action words are tell us what someone or something does. It means what are the activities, what are the action we are doing from morning to night. They all are action words. Sometimes we are eating, drinking, jumping, running, playing, writing, reading, cooking. These all are many more activities we are doing from morning to night. Is it right? Yes. These all are action words. Did you got it? Yes. Now, bye.